see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white.
Agent believes that Pete, right, in the most plausible state, is true, right? But he doesn't safely believe that, right? You see Q here? Q is true, right? It's truthful information. Learning this true information would make him reverse his belief in P and come to a false belief about P, right? Because P is true in that state.
Under every condition?
Every true condition. Right? Good. So, you see, we already have, it's a simple model, but no.
That were made before as to how to capture the notion of a computable function, and that's what I want to talk about today. What's often called Herbron Gödel systems of equations. Is n plus 1 times n factorial.
Zacie, nie? Ale to niemożliwe.
Każdy z kosztów.
Thank you.
Lydia.
Yes.
Because so the translation was
Wittstein. Yeah. I don't know all the linguistic theories, but they say that there is
I understand, but I think
complaining. There is no food.
There was no food.
This is what that means.
I think it would be nice to go maybe through this place and that place.
Fireplace room, and it was the fireplace itself was built in the 17th century.
Really?
And it was totally ruined.
Anything
for reason advice?
Thank you. Na zielonym budzku listecki I welcome all gathered here, participants of ESSLLI 2012, students and professors, lecturers, invited speakers, workshop organizers, as well as the official guests invited. Together with other members of OEM, the ESSLLI Standing Committee has come to us from Amsterdam